How to make an image black and white in Photoshop. Like most things in Photoshop, there are a bunch of ways to do this. The most basic way is to go to Image, Adjustments, Desaturate. That will take the color out of the image. However, a better way is to take your image, highlight the layer, go to Filter, Camera Raw Filter, and here you can hit black and white. If you look here in the black and white mixer, hit the drop down, you can simply hit the auto, and that will give you a pretty good job. However, it does give you more control adjusting the black and white outcome of different color channels. For example, if you look at the woman's lips in the color photo, she had red lips. I can adjust the way that those appear in black and white. If I want more striking lips, I can do that. And you can go through and adjust different colors and how they present in the black and white. That is two different ways to make an image black and white in Photoshop. If that answered your Photoshop questions without wasting any of your time, please give the video a like, and while you're down there, please subscribe.